So we're here at the pumpkin launch today.
Yeah, so we've got actually a couple of schools. We've got MCC and U of R here, a couple of clubs from U of R, and we're shooting pumpkins all the way across Wilson Quad. And so these are all devices that we've built, and with the explicit aim of getting a pumpkin as far as we can. We're pumping up our air cannon, and then we're gonna sort of like release all that pressure at once and sort of blow the pumpkin across the quad.
How long has the pumpkin launch tradition been going on?
Well, it's been at least 40 years because I did ask our emeritus, Steve Burns, emeritus faculty in mechanical engineering. It's been as long as he has been here.
Is there a certain shape of pumpkin that is best to launch?
That's actually funny. I'm doing a project in my CFD class about looking at how much drag the pumpkin shape has, especially with the stem. Most teams take them off, but I would say as round as possible is good because they do tend to spin a little bit when they come out.
What they try to do is they try to hit targets consistently, so they'll launch to say 50 or 100 feet, and if they hit it right on, they get points. If they miss it, they're deducted points for how far they're away.
The best part is probably communication. I think we've done that really well this year, trying to get people to get engaged, and delegating work is a big part of it too.
It's like one of the most fun things that we do in the engineering department, and it's a really great school tradition. I look forward to it every year. It's a lot of fun.